Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you are fit and fine at your homes. I am your computer teacher, Miss Madhuri, from California Public School and class 6th. In the previous two videos, we have done our lesson number 1st, and today we are going to start our next lesson, that is lesson number 2nd, file management data organization. So here, what is a file? As you know very well, file is a place where we can store something, or whether it is a song, a video, audio, anything we can store in a file. So in this chapter we will study about how we can store our files, how we can move or copy from one place to another place, and easy way for searching a file. So let's begin. So children, you have studied the file manager application that provides detailed information about files, folders or drives. It enables you to access, edit, manage. Edit means change, manage and organize your files and folders. So you have already learned that a file is a collection of related information stored together on some storage device, whereas a folder is like a cabinet where we keep relevant files. As in our file we can store information. And what is a folder? Folder contains different types of files, or we can say relevant files. So in this chapter we will discuss some operations like how to view, copy, move files and transfer data from one device to another. So first one topic is moving or copying a file or folder from one drive to another. Here moving means we want to change the position of the file from one place to another place. So moving a file or folder means shifting it from its original location, that is source, to another location, that is destination. So copying a file or folder means to create a duplicate copy of the selected file or folder. So moving mein kya hoga, hum file ko move karenge from one place to another place, and in copying, as the name suggests, copy of the file will remain in the same place also and in the new place also. So these are some steps that we can follow if we want to move or copy a file. So if we want to move a file, then there is option, that is cut option, and if we want to copy a file, then there is option, that is copy option. So in a simple way I will explain how you can move a file or how we can copy a file. So firstly I will explain how we can move our file from one place to another place. So firstly you have to open computer icon. Firstly you have to double click on the computer icon. So computer icon window will display. So from here you can select any file that you want to move. So if we want to move, then there is cut option. We have to select cut option, and then we have to open new place, and there is option, that is paste option. We will click on that paste option and our file will remove from here and it will copy to the new location where we want to copy. And if we want to copy a file or folder, then there is option copy. We have to click on copy option if we want to copy to the same place also and in the new place also. Then we have to select a file and then we have to click on the organize button, and there is option, that is copy. We have to select this option, and next we have to select the new location where we want to copy a file, and then there again we have to click on the organize button or option, and there is option, that is paste. Then we will click on the paste option and our file will copy to the new location. So here cut option is used to move to the new location or another location, and copy option is used to copy the file from one place to another place. So for the same place also, and for the another place also, for the new place also. So the next topic is moving or copying a file or folder between storage devices. Between storage devices, for example, so here what are the storage devices, like pen drive or memory card. If we want to move or copy a file to the pen drive or from the pen drive, so these are some steps are given that we can follow if we want to copy the file or folder from the pen drive or to the pen drive. So these steps you have to follow. So first one step is attach the pen drive to your computer. Now right click on the start button and select open Windows Explorer option, and then select D drive from the navigation pane on the left. So select the file or folder that you want to move to the pen drive and right click on the file or folder and select the cut or copy option. If you want to move the file, then you will select cut option, and if you want to copy the file, then you will select copy option from the shortcut menu, and then click on the pen drive icon. The drives open up, your pen drive will open, and then right click on the blank area in the right pane and select the paste option. So you will deserve that the selected file or folder is shifted from the D drive of your computer to the pen drive. So D drive mein jo file thi wo ab kis mein chali gayi hai, pen drive mein. So don't worry students, when our school will open, we will do practical of this chapter. So till that you have to read this option and you just have to keep in mind these options. So the next one topic is how you can search your files. So Windows offers a number of ways to find files or folders, so search box offers the most direct way to locate a file. So use search box if you are looking for common file types, so you remember all or part of the name of the file or folder you want to find, and you know the date when you last modified a file. आपको name पता होना चाहिए थोड़ा बहुत, और आपको अगर आपको पता है कुछ उसका पार्ट, नेम ऑफ द फाइल और फोल्डर, नेम का कुछ पार्ट पता है, तो भी आप सर्च कर सकते हैं विद द हेल्प ऑफ सर्च बॉक्स. एंड इफ यू नो डेट ऑफ अ फाइल, देन अकॉर्डिंग टू डेट ऑल्सो यू कैन सर्च. सो टू सर्च अ फाइल और फोल्डर यू हैव टू जस्ट क्लिक ऑन द स्टार्ट बटन एंड देन देयर इज सर्च बॉक्स एंड हेयर यू कैन राइट नेम ऑफ द फाइल दैट यू वॉन्ट टू सर्च एंड दैट फाइल विल ओपन in the next window, and according to your choice you can choose any of the file, and that file will open. As from here you can see, as different types of files will open, and according to your requirement, any file if you want to choose, then you can choose, and then you have to click on the open option, and that file will be open. So these are some of the steps that you have to read. So in the next video we will read about searching file using wildcard characters. So this is enough for today. Take care students, have a beautiful day.